He's currently ranked 6th in the country at this weight. His opponent from Nebraska, Jordan Burroughs, is a junior. He's the 2nd seed in this tournament. He's currently ranked 3rd. Burroughs placed 3rd in this tournament a year ago at 149 pounds and was also an All-American in the NCAA tournament, placing 3rd in this year's NCAA tournament. The official on mat number 1 is Randy Hartman, who's being assisted by Frank Savage. In our consolation final on mat number 3, wearing the green ankle band is Adam Hall from Boise State. He is a sophomore and the number 4 seed in the tournament, currently ranked 10th in the country at 157 pounds. His opponent from Harvard is J.P. O'Connor. He's the number 3 seed in this tournament, and he's currently ranked 5th. O'Connor is a junior. He placed 2nd at this tournament a year ago at 149 pounds. And he's a returning All-American, placing 6th at the NCAA tournament at 149 pounds. Our official on mat number 3 is Don Owen. He's being assisted by Dave Kincaid.
Good. job, Adam.
Yes, two.